Welcome to my mini vlog, mini video. I hope you guys like this one because I definitely do.
Wash
and
poop.
More important,
I feel like it's a magic of the hairstylist though.
Yeah.
Where is he? Bring him.
Bring him in the camera.
Yeah, bring him to the camera.
He's like, Brian!
He is the man behind the hair though. So,
yeah.
Okay.
Just got back home from shooting my first commercial. Oh, what? What? Oh my God. You guys, I will not lie. I was so nervous before going because I'd never been to like a commercial before, the set of a commercial before. I didn't want to embarrass myself. I didn't want to get all red because sometimes when I get nervous, I get red. And I don't know, it was just like, how do I swim I was the main person. I wasn't an extra. I wasn't in a group. I was like the person. So I was like pressure is on. And not only that, it's a hair commercial. So I had to do all this stuff with my hair. I literally took a shower while I was there technically because we washed my hair so well. I don't think I'm allowed to talk about it just yet, but when the commercial comes out, I will talk about it, show you guys about it. And yeah, I'm so excited. They were so nice. Everyone there was so sweet to me and made me feel so comfortable and so welcomed, and made me feel like I did a good job. So I'm happy about that. I didn't get to vlog a lot when I was there because I was nervous and I didn't want to pull up my camera. I didn't know if I was allowed to yet. So when I figured out I was allowed to, I vlogged a little bit of it, but not all, because I didn't want to ask like the makeup artist to film for me while I was on set, and I just didn't want to kind of distract myself from having to do my voiceover part of it and then my camera stuff. I just wanted to be ready for whenever I needed to be needed. So I didn't want to overwhelm myself with just too much going on, especially since I'm so new to vlogging and commercials. So I just wanted to take it one thing at a time, but I'm happy that I got some footage at all. Brian and Mark, if you're watching this, thank you again so much for being so kind to me and so nice and so understanding of me being a little nervous and just making me feel super comfortable and happy. And if anyone from the team is watching this, thank you so much. I had a great time. It was so fun. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it wasn't too random, but I just wanted to take you through a little bit of my day at the commercial. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye.